Survivor of an ill-fated expedition to the top of K2 was airlifted to safety today. 11 other climbers died trying to conquer the world's second highest peak.
Bad luck and bad weather led to some people not making it down off the mountain. He says he spent a very hard 7 days on K2.
Straddling the border of Pakistan and China, K2 is slightly smaller than Mount Everest. Its reputation has always been much larger.
Much larger, much larger.